Hi! Today we'll show you an easy trick that allows you to stabilize your footage around an actor's face or any other object while using motion tracking. Let's get right to it. Launch VSDC and create a new project. Then switch to the Prime Workspace mode and import your footage. Two things to remember if you want to make this effect look great. 1. Ideally, you want to use footage where the actor is always in sight, never getting close to the frame edge or hiding behind objects. 2. The frame per second of your project should be the same as the frame per second of your video. So, in our case, it's a video of a runner. Let's click on it with the right mouse button and select Create Movement Map. Then select the area for stabilization lock, in our case it's the woman's head, and hit Start Analysis. Once the tracking process is over, click Apply Editing. Then double-click on the footage and proceed to Add Object, Movement, Movement Map. In the Properties window, find Invert Trajectory and switch to True. If you play the video now, you'll notice that it has stabilized around the actress's head. However, there are a few issues around the borders. To fix them, open Video Effects, proceed to Transforms and select the Zoom effect. In the Properties window, find Levels and select Parameter Change along the Bezier curve. To make sure the effect looks good throughout the entire video, play it. And whenever you see a cropping issue and these black gaps, add a keyframe with an increased value of the Levels parameter. Once you're done with that, go ahead and export your movie. And that's it for today. Let us know if you liked this tutorial and tell us what other effects you'd like to learn. Stay tuned. Until next time.